And definitely for me, it's it's a synopsis of how I feel about freedom and taking risks and chances. And I'm going to turn it over to you so you can talk about it.
Well, this is a special song for me, too. I wrote this during my third freshman year in college. When you are starting your third freshman year in college, you don't really have to work that hard to convince your parents that you need your independence. They're like, go! You just go, man, go. What I've realized getting to play this song for 20 years is the line that resonates with people is the check the oil line. And somebody told me this one time that is how dads tell their daughters they love them. And that is how it's a prayer for their daughters, sons too probably, but my dad just had daughters. They know you're gonna go, and how can they help you is to give you a couple car maintenance tips. Thank you, dads. Dads all around the world.